definitely supported with me going to Puerto Rico. He definitely thought it was something that I needed to do. Maybe my true people are in Puerto Rico.
Never know. Unless you find out.
I don't really fit in a Mennonite world, obviously. And I don't fit in the Amish world. There's you, and then there's Abe and Rebecca together, and then we come down here, and it's kids modeling world, and I am just like, alone.
You know, I'm adopted too. My family found me, and they're actually Native American.
What was that?
When I heard that they wanted to meet me, I was totally excited, but nervous as well. So, and it feels like I'm going to get a little up.
Really? I was just like, really? Are you actually serious? I just don't trust Jeremiah, period.
Bottom line is, I got hurt. I don't want anybody hurt me twice if I miss my whole ball.
How did the f*** out Jeremiah? He never really truly cared.
Your mom knew that because she got rid of you. Trust me, I'll go with you. I know what it's like. I was very nervous. I met my family by, you know, myself. But I was with you to have something to do with it.